Go Vulcan.
Go Centaur.
5, 4, 3. We have engine ignition. 1. And liftoff of the United Launch Alliance Vulcan rocket, carrying ULA's legacy of reliability, orbital accuracy, and high energy performance.
Everything looking up. VE4 performing as expected. All temperatures and pressures are good. And we have indication of SRB burnout. Up next is SRB Gen. BE4 is now throttling down. And we have SRB Jettison. And we have Vulcan Centaur separation. And pre-start on LH2 and LO2.